one day. If you can bear to stop killing people for a living.
Sure. You were never married, aside from the snobbery, that is. I'm just surprised, that's all. You must have been quite a catch.
The fact that you're talking in the past says it all.
No, that's not what I mean. You must have had some suitors, that's all I'm saying.
Some, I suppose.
Where'd you get your airs and graces, Miss McFarland?
Sometimes.
You're worth two of any man I know, Miss. She's always been a woman in a man's world. Come on. Now. Whoa! Move on! Move on! Let's go!
Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
Thank you. Hey, miss. I got most of the horses secure and the chickens.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know. They're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Come on, Mr. Marston. Hurry. That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring against me. Are you a religious man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path but me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books, others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna give me my wife and kid back. The pastor's who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge them and bring them all back.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. I'm gonna save my voice for the herd. It's gonna be hard shouting over this storm.
Let's go!
Whoa there.
Let's take them over to the other herd. We'll try to drive them all back to the ranch together.
Get a move on!
The weather changed fast out here. This storm came out of nowhere. Come on! any worse. One day.
Thank you, Mr. McFarland.